Bam! Ah, I scared you, didn't I?
Welcome back to the shop. Okay, people, I'm jamming. I got all them taped up. All them is ready for part off. I gotta do this. This is for Luke. Hey, Luke. Ain't this for Tennessee? Luke's the one who said his wife was in love with me. Sorry, Luke, man. Don't mean to be a home wrecker. Ain't brought this mold out in a while, huh? The old canopy mold. We're gonna lay Luke up a canopy. So we can make our cockpit. Scale RC flyer, PH. Plier. Scale RC plier. Bam. Okay, all this is ready for my part all. Don't ask me what kind of gun I use for my part all. It's just one of them cheapos, man. Harbor Freight. Man, I was looking on some of their open box buy shelf the other day. They had another spray gun in there. It was marked down to $7 because someone had returned it. But everything was still in the plastic. $7. I didn't buy it because I got plenty of air guns. Or paint guns.
tape up
my bottom flange slip. This is the coolest part of this jet. Yes, me, these molded flanges. You know what I mean? Missing my Walking Dead movie, man. That's bogus. Take 6 episodes. Man, that's it for this year. Be sure to watch next year. I think that's terrible to do that to somebody. Get all these part all tonight to where in the morning I'm ready to spray primer. Oh yeah, primer fumes for breakfast, baby. I'm gonna be up making videos. Y'all want videos? I'm gonna give you some stinking videos. Bam! Now everything's ready for part all. Oh, and we're flashing. We're out of time, people. Well, you know I'll be back with some more movies. Maybe tonight, maybe tomorrow. But stay tuned, because there'll be more. So click around on them ads.